I shouldn't have draw. But it's like, where's everybody else? You know what I mean? Where's our Tracer? Oh, I think he might have been fighting their Tracer. My path is completely certain. Okay, we tried for an air fight. In my world, there are no secrets. Everybody throwing on the last day? I don't know. Isn't it like that most of the season? Spawn, son of a bitch. These guys are a problem too. I don't think we went, so set up to run away. Our heart kind of slow, so I'll have to wait. At least Hog understood his assignment. Hey, touch point. Konnichiwa. Hello. Hey there. Keep an eye out. Oh no. I didn't expect that guy to be there. System compromised. That was a great hook. Behind you. I like how the in-game voice lines actually help you out. Okay, this is very interesting. Enemy here. Yeah, we're not killing this guy. We killed him through. They have three supports alive.
Much better. System tack. Hello. Tack complete. I've got enemy here. Time for the
Oh, he's rezzing. Nice, we got the sleep hog. Our hog cannot get slipped. Nice. Junker queen left, push right side. I don't know why our hog didn't push their soldier. Just push up and hook him, you know? Like, am I the only one that thinks that way? I hack him, so they think they gotta help him, and now I AMP. Go, go, push, push. Yeah, two ults for two ults, don't die now. Actually, we use three ults. It's not as they have a fucking throw. I needed to shoot something first. No, Diana! Wait, they're doing it. Cloudy ball and they are exempt today. Yeah, it's end of season, you know, nobody cares. Oh, we're not winning this. Or maybe. I have to kill this Ana. Doing too much damage. Our tank died, it's over. Unless we trade. Nope. I can touch. Oh, detected! Nobody else can touch. You know, it's kind of fucked up. Our hog doesn't even our Mercy almost died raising, and our hog was just waiting in the corner like that. Let's see if he's gonna farm my ult. I'd like to down it from the high ground, but nice, some aggression. Wait, they already have a dragon. 9, he says. Trying to dodge the hands right now. Perfect. We almost have EMP, we shouldn't be able to win this. Ah, it's done. Oh, nice trade. No. My Ash didn't like miraculously pop off. Wait, it's so doable. Wait, the bubble was actually mega clutch. We just can't let them res. I take it back. They just res already. I can give them some ticks. Position is more important right now.
I'm contesting, you're the tug.
We can give some things. Hey. Back to Sombra. Honor wants to full hold. Yeah, but they only had one tick, you know? And they didn't even have 3 on point, so... It would have not been easy for them to cap that. It was a tough fight regardless. So it's fine. It's a very balanced character, this D.Va, don't you think so? Not gonna lie, when you don't have a diver tank, Mercy might be like the best pillar in the game. Like, see, she just heals instantly. Instant reaction always, it's very easy to peel. Obviously, if we had a Winston, it would be different. I'm gonna EMP. Kill Tracer. I keep chasing. No, I should have jumped. Okay. Seems very, very reasonable. Oh, you can hack the mech when it's like bombing. After the EMP, I'll probably go May at this point. Then I can help my hog here. I guess missing hook against like the biggest character in the game, pretty much. Okay, I'm gonna EMP. Never mind.
Are you serious?
Well, I mean, that's how it starts, that's how it ends, you know. Play of the